Hello, this is Julia Tian. I'm a pianist and hymn arranger serving at Christ Church of Oakbrook. I have a few words to say before I start to play my music. At this moment, the whole world is under the fearful shadow of coronavirus. Unfortunately, our normal life is turned upside down. We are sad because so many lives were taken. Are we only focusing to the news reports or even rumors of this human tragedy? Or lifting up our eyes to the throne of the Almighty God? Yes. We ought to devote ourselves to Jesus Christ more than ever before. 2,000 years ago, Christ died to redeem us from the punishment of our sins. His love has been the same yesterday, today, and forever. Thank you, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.